Filling Yourself with Divine Love. Shanti Gabriel. A message from Archangel Gabriel channeled by Shanti Gabriel. Monday, 30th of October, 2017. Website, thegabrielmessages.com. Dear ones. You all need quiet space away from your busy lives. Even small amounts of time taken with great intention will give you the energy you need to thrive in your life. Filling your inner cup with love can become a daily practice. It is a gift to be so filled with divine love, in such harmony with your soul, that you will spill love from your heart wherever you go. It is in the quiet moments when you can be filled to overflowing with divine love. Creating an intention before your meditation allows you to request other qualities to flow into your heart as well, such as peace or harmony. But the greatest of these is love, as was said so eloquently in the past. Create a space where you can go every day to have your heart filled with love. This is a twofold request. You have very diligently created your sacred place where you meditate and empower your intentions every day. But we are asking you to create the space inside your heart as well. It may help for you to think of this space in a lofty way. You may consider the place you are creating within your heart as the temple of the Most High, alive with divine substance. It is the place where you go sit to sip the elixir of divine love. In this sacred place of your heart, you are fed by the light of true spirit. It is here you touch into the state of pure grace. When you fill yourself with divine light, love is a natural flow within this substance. Drink your fill and let it expand through your energy field within your quiet moment of prayer and stillness. When you are fed with the magic elixir of divine love, grace becomes your ever-present reality. When your heart is full, you become a radiant beacon of divine love. Your very presence is a blessing to the earth. Your inner qualities of grace and love open the gateways for others to also receive these gifts into their lives. Without words or any activity beyond your daily quiet focus on love, your heart-centered consciousness can change the world. People around you are affected and your presence radiates a greater message of love and harmony on the earth. Filling your love cup becomes the work you do in the world every day. Be a channel of divine love and the doors of heaven fly open to offer you abundant blessings and opportunities. Love is a very ebullient substance. The more you receive, the more you can give. Being a receiver is a requirement for this day and age. So many feel they are running on empty tanks, so to speak, as they answer the many demands on their time and energy every day. But from a place of fullness, there is enough for you to have a sense of well-being within you, and enough to share with others in a very natural way. How does this work? You already know how to do this. It's as simple as breathing and allowing yourself to receive. Go to your sacred place, within your heart and without. Ask to be a clear receiver and invite your higher self to fill you with divine love. Your higher self is the connection to the requirements for your soul. So it knows which angels, masters and guides can most fulfill your needs. When you make the invitation, it comes freely and gracefully into your open heart and mind. As you take deep slow breaths, imagine your heart filling with the pure golden pink light of infinite love. With every breath your heart shines more brightly, and your sense of wholeness expands. Continue this practice until you are full to overflowing and divine love becomes a fountain of light above your head. Let it erupt from your crown and surround your body as it flows into the earth. The sacred chalice you hold within the temple of your heart awaits your presence. Divine love is a never-ending resource of God there awaiting your receptive heart. Breathe love. Receive love. Expand in love and be free. And so it is. Copyright Shanti Gabriel. These messages can be shared as long as they are used in their entirety and proper credit is given for the work. I love people to be able to share the work with others. www.agabrielmessages.com
Inspiration for the week. Learning to Trust Yourself. Shanta Gabriel. A message from Archangel Gabriel channeled by Shanta Gabriel. Sunday, 29th of October, 2017. Webpage, www.thegabrielmessages.com. The Gabriel Message card for this week. Trust in yourself and trust in the angelic energy working through you. Many times I have found it easier to trust others more than myself. Much of it has to do with my upbringing, since I was raised in a military family where following orders was more important than following intuition. However, trust seems to be a common thread for many people. Learning to love and trust ourselves is one of the most powerful ways for us to serve in the world. The love that we give to ourselves is well deserved. If you are reading this, you have worked a long time to evolve and become a good and truly heart-centered person. It is vitally important to honor the work that you have done for yourself to feel more integrated. Further, the Earth needs us to find this love and respect within as a key element to her evolution. The love and trust we give to ourselves bring us into the wholeness and well-being that is necessary for our development as well as for the wholeness and well-being of the planet. We can feel inspired by others and we can learn from our many teachers, but to trust that we are being divinely inspired in every moment is paramount at this time. You and no one else has the connection to your soul and the guidance that comes from your higher self. When we begin to trust our inner guidance, we have more access to divine wisdom. It is like a muscle that becomes stronger with use. And then there are angels. Working with the angels is beyond the mind's capacity to understand. Beneath the level of everyday awareness lies the spirit that is your true state of being. When you turn the light of clear seeing into yourself anew, a beautiful world opens to you and life responds by offering the magic of awakening energy. When everything suddenly feels enchanted, you are being lifted up on wings of angels to be carried into the realms your soul remembers. It feels like home and your inner self rejoices in the experience of the love that awaits you. This is the gift being offered to you by the angelic dimensions. There are some angels that have been with you from the moment of your soul's first incarnation as well as angels that came to you for this lifetime. There are also angels that show up when you are in a challenge that will benefit your soul's growth in this lifetime. You have angels that you can work with to overlight all your relationships as well as work projects. And there are legions of angels who are specifically working to support all of humanity through the shift of the ages we are experiencing. Because we live in a free will universe, it is necessary for you to invite the presence of angels into your life. Every one of these beings of light holds your best interest at heart and is at the beckoning of your higher self. Your higher self knows the angels from whom your soul would most benefit. It is your job to be in contact with this most exalted part of your being and let this benevolent friend, your higher self who is your soul's voice, bring to you the help and guidance that you are seeking. The angelic dimensions are actively involved in the mass awakening currently underway on the Earth. It takes the humans to make the difference, however, because the angels cannot change the Earth without our conscious evolution. Humanity is the key to making the Earth into a heavenly place so we can all live in a higher dimensional reality. Even our small steps make a large difference. I have heard it said that if we take one step toward God, the divine takes 10 steps toward us. When we allow the angels to work in and through our lives, this assists in awakening the consciousness of all humanity through our learning to trust and love ourselves. Divine Presence. Thank you for blessing me with a deep connection to my highest self and the angels that are here to work with me in this lifetime. Thank you for helping me learn to trust myself in powerful and consistent ways. May I remember to honor and respect all that I have been through and all that I have done to become more whole and integrated into my life. Thank you for opening my access to the angels that help me within all my relationships and the situations that surface in my life. I ask for clear wisdom and guidance every step of the way. May each person receive the love from the angels that awakens new depth and freedom within their heart. And may we always know how closely and sweetly we are being held in wings of pure light. Thank you, God. And so it is. The Gabriel Messages Book Number 38. Trust in yourself, and trust in the angelic energy working through you. Dear One, as the light within you grows stronger and brighter, you will find yourself bringing more wisdom and love to your world. You will begin to trust more deeply in yourself and know you are divinely guided at every moment. Trust is an energy that grows the more you use it. Like a muscle that strengthens with exercise, so it is with trust. It comes not from the power of your doing, as much as it is an allowing of energy to flow through your being. Trust comes from a deep level of faith. At the core of your being, you know there is a higher power at work. You can turn your life over to this divine presence and things will begin to move in positive directions. Learn to listen more to your intuition than to what society tells you is true. Learn to listen to the voice of your higher self, which is your connecting link to the divine source. Remember that you know, deep within, what is best for you. Your higher self knows the answers to all the questions you ask. Trust the angels to help you with this process of connecting to God within you. They are an incredible resource awaiting your invitation. Begin to ask your guardian angel for help in small ways. Follow the guidance you receive and you will find yourself trusting ever more deeply in this wondrous energy working through you. You will notice your life becoming simpler, and everyday activities becoming easier, due to an ever-increasing compassion and clarity within, and due to the grace of the angels. This grace blesses every step you take and every word you say. This grace also becomes stronger the more you allow it to work in your life. It is a gift for you, but first, you must ask, and then you must allow yourself to be open to receiving the good available to you. These simple acts of trust can transform your world. Remember, your direct link to divine grace strengthens when you trust in yourself and trust in the angelic energy working through you. Copyright Shanta Gabriel. These messages can be shared as long as they are used in their entirety and proper credit is given for the work. I love people to be able to share the work with others. www.thegabrielmessages.com